standing in an elevator in a creepy, creepy place. It's Silent Hill 3 with Tabby and Lynn, and we're trying to figure out what we're supposed to be doing. We have a bag of blood. We found a room with a dude hanging there and a bucket full of blood. And I went into my inventory because Lynn's like, try your inventory, maybe there's something. That plastic bag, I don't know where I got it from. Now I have a bag of blood. I'm gonna check my memos. My memos have some.
Okay.
Stanley! Photo! Memo about the corpse. Second floor treatment room. Nothing. And I'm dying. Isn't that nice?
B1 with the spooky. Of course we can't, because that's where we need to go. Right there, there's nothing.
Maybe in my bag of blood might be something.
Is that where we got the bag of blood?
Uh-uh. Oh.
So. Maybe you can slap it on the wall.
One, two,
three, and four.
Okay.
What does it all mean? Ooh, examining the gears. No?
No.
Bust out that bag of blood! Click on it, see what it do.
One. Did you hear something?
I did. Like a whisper.
Two. One box here.
There's two. Things written.
have memo, but I have nothing about this.
Oh. We can get this. We can get this.
Yeah.
Oh.
No numbers. Mary did that one.
Oh.
That was for the briefcase.
Oh, yeah. Hmm. Is there anything different? Wait!
What?
Oh, okay. Turn around and just face the room. Okay. Oh, shit. Can't write this. All right. Now think of the room maybe in context of the squares,
okay.
And that's the number, so like where the number 4 would be is that bed over there, and then 2 would be number 5, and then where 1 and 3 are would be maybe, I don't know, okay, so that one's 2. 2, 5. And then way down at the end there, 2, 5, 7, and then, no, wrong way, 2, 5, 7, 9? I'm probably way wrong. I'm overthinking.
Usually they give us a paper.
Maybe the first number is that bed, so on and so forth.
Well, we're gonna keep trying to figure this out. We'll be right back.